Happy Pride. If you are familiar with this channel, then you know already that I'm a huge fan of wine in cans. But when House Wine released its limited edition sparkling rainbow bubbly rosé, my heart just can't keep still. As a proud member of the LGBT community myself, this is a time for me personally to look at our community as a whole and examine both sides of the coin. We definitely want to celebrate the achievements and paths that have been created by pioneers in our community, but also think about those other issues that we still need to deal with that affect our lives on a daily basis to this very day.
I'm so excited to have the House Wine Bubbly Rosé for Pride. The Lesbian, Gay, Bisexual, Transgender, Queer Pride Month is celebrated each year in the month of June to honor the 1969 Stonewall Riots in Manhattan. Today's celebrations include pride parades, picnics, parties, workshops, concerts, and even memorials for those lost due to hate crimes and HIV/AIDS. Although June is Pride Month, some states even hold celebrations through the end of August and even September, and that gives you plenty of time to stock up on the limited edition rainbow cans that are on sale through August 31st. For every case of these cans sold, $2 goes directly to the Human Rights Campaign, America's largest organization working for LGBTQ equality. The HRC represents a grassroots force of more than 3 million members and supporters working every day to make equality a reality.
Be bubbly, be effervescent, be sparkling, and be you. And most importantly, drink life up as much as possible.
Please find more information on the limited edition rosé wines, the HRC, and where to purchase these cans in the description box.